Manny Marley is a Jamaican reggae and hip-hop artist. His name is of East African origin and means adventurous traveler. He is the only child of Bob Marley with Anita Belnavis, a Jamaican table tennis champion. Manny Marley was born in Falmouth, Jamaica to Anita Belnavis, a Jamaican table tennis champion and reggae superstar Bob Marley. At the age of 9, Manny and Belnavis relocated to the inner city of Miami, Florida. In his early youth, Manny was unaware of his musical abilities, sports being his first love. With his mother's direction, he received piano and guitar lessons and played trumpet in his high school band. As an athlete, he competed in soccer and American football. While a teenager, Manny started rapping and DJing. His first single was Unnecessary Badness. He became inspired as a singer after being asked to sing a hook to a song during a recording session at a studio in Miami. Manny soon began experimenting with laying tracks at times with his brothers Stephen, Julian and Damian. Manny signed to Shang Records, where he recorded his debut album in 1996, Like Father, Like Son, and several singles, Just Not with Petra, followed by Dear Dad, Who the Cap Fit, and Sensimelia, all of which added to his growing reputation in the new generation of reggae musicians. In 1997, Manny joined forces with Braswell on Avenue, a hit cover version of Eddie Grant's Electric Avenue. Marley appeared at Midem when it was held in Miami for the first time. In the Cameo Theater, Marley performed a set which was aired live by Caribbean News Agency to 36 countries. Marley became the subject of a bidding where he signed with G Street or V2 Records in 1997, where he completed a collaboration with label mate PM John on the single Gotta Be Movin' On Up. Marley's next recording was the 2000 release, The Journey. In 2001, he released his third studio album Many More Roads and went on tour. In 2004, he released his fourth studio album Milestone. In 2007, he released Radio. In 2015, he released another album Maestro. Marley's acting work included lead roles in the Jamaican film Shotas and On Love. Marley is a supporter of Dutch football club AFC Ajax.